As you can see, the topic of this session is about learning analytics. We especially wanted to introduce in the title towards decision making, because yesterday I went to some sessions in cloud computing in education and educational innovation, and in both of those sessions, someone asked at one moment or another to the speakers, like, have you performed any kind of learning analytics with your data? So it seems that learning analytics is a real thing, and it's going to stay here and for long in the educational context. So that's why we thought it was interesting to introduce indeed in the context of this conference one track on learning analytics. As we will see, we have all the presenters here. And we'll see many approaches and solutions to learning analytics. We'll talk about what we consider learning analytics in the context of all the works that the wonderful works you have presented. And you will see that there are many approaches like data visualization, some others which are more oriented towards decision making, and others like algorithms and metrics for learning analytics. But we'll let them speak about that. Now Miguel Ángel is going to present you all how the dynamics of this session is going to be. We hope that it's not like one traditional conference session, more like a round table with all the speakers after their short presentations.
The idea is that they are going to do a presentation about 5 minutes. We are not here to present. If you want to have more information, you can write it on the proceedings. What we want here is to discuss about analytics. So they are going to present, and after that we are going to launch to them some questions. The idea is that they try to answer them, try to discuss between them, and we can establish a good argument about the different topics. Sometimes you have also the opportunity to ask them something. What we suggest you is to launch send a Twitter a tweet with anyway, we have no platform with a hashtag that is
LA 2020.
Okay, so if you have any questions, we can do that. Maybe we have time also to give you the opportunity to ask them some questions. Okay, so I think
apart from that, obviously you have preference in answering any question, but some short contribution from the audience would also be welcome. But we don't want to take much time from the time available the presenters have. If we have time anyway, at the final part of the presentations, we'll set an open question time so that everyone in the audience can direct to any of you or just discuss among us any kind of question related to learning analytics. One of the presenters couldn't come because medical problems, so we'll start with a short video presentation from that presenter, and afterwards we'll move on to the presenters which we already have here, and we'll let them play with the topic of learning analytics. Thank you very much for attending this.